Hi, good morning all of you. I hope all of you are fine and staying at your home safely and taking good care of yourself. So today I am here again to discuss with you something, to teach you something from your subject value education. And our today's topic of discussion is truly rich. Truly rich. Truly means really. You know, in this subject, we first read a story and then learn a new lesson, learn a new value. So, our today's topic is being truly rich, and it is in page number 19 in your book. So, first you open this page and now we will read the story. The story is about the poor rich men. The poor rich man. But you must be wondering that how is a person poor and rich at the same time? So let's read the story first. Then I'll tell you the reason behind the title. Okay, let's start. Look, Okiro was a very rich man. So who was a very rich man? Okiro. Remember the name. Okiro. But he was a miser. Okiro was a miser. Do you know who is a miser? Miser means a person who does not want to spend money. He wants to save money always. He paid his servants very little money but made them work very hard. So Okiro was unkind because his servants worked very hard. But Okiro paid them very little money. One day he fell ill. Who? Okiro fell ill. And what happened? Look. As he lay in bed, groaning in pain, a strong wind came up. So one day Okiro was ill. He was laying on his bed and suddenly a strong wind like storm came up. And happened what? A curtain moved in the wind and upset a lamp. The curtain caught fire. The fire quickly spread to the bed where Okiro lay. So, when the strong wind came, the curtain moved and caught fire by the lamp. And so soon, Okiro's bed also caught fire. Okiro screamed in fear. Okiro was very scared. Help, someone here, save me. My bed has caught fire. His servant rushed in and put out the fire. While doing so, they even burned their hands. So Okiro's servants came to help him, to save him. And while they were putting up the fire, they were hurt also by the fire. So looking at this, what did Okiro feel? Look. Okiro felt ashamed. Okiro felt very ashamed. He thought, my servants saved me even though I have treated them so badly. I am really a poor man because I have no kindness in my heart. So Okiro is now feeling very bad because he did not treat his servants well. He was always unkind to them. He used to pay them very small amount of money now, but his servants saved his life by taking risk of their lives. So from that day, Okiro changed because his servants showed him love. He distributed gold coins to all the servants and was a kinder man. That means from before, he is now a kinder man. He then became truly rich as he was kind and loving. So he was now truly rich. First he was poor rich because he was not kind and loving. But when Okiro turned into a good person, when he started to love everyone, then he became truly rich. That is our subject today. So students, What do you learn from this story? That you must love all the people. We learn the value of universal love. Universal love. That means loving all the people, all the creatures of the earth. So, you must love all the people, all the creatures on this planet. And if you always think of yourself, you will not be loved by others. Someday I know you must be succeed in your life. But if you have enough money, if you become very rich, but if you do not love other person, if you do not be kind to others, you will have no friend at all. And you will not be loved. So, before being rich, we must be rich by our heart. Okay? We must love others. We must be kind to others. This is the value we learned today. So, I know you will be following this in your life. You must be kind to others, you must love others and be a good person in life. So, dear students, let me help you to do some question and answers. Look at the page number 20. Here are some filling in the blanks. I am going to help you to do that. It is question time. The first one, if you have listened the story carefully, then you must be able to answer these. Okay, Okiro was very what? Rich. R-I-C-H. Rich. Number two, he did not like spending what? Any money. He always wanted to save money. Number three, everyone called him a miser. Everyone called him a miser. Next, number four, Okiro changed after his servants showed him love Okay, L-O-V-E, love. Number five. He distributed, D-I-S-T-R-I-B-U-T-E-D, distributed gold coins. He distributed gold coins his servants. Okay. So that was it. So students, you noticed how Okiro changed from a poor rich person to a truly rich person. So you learned about these values today. I hope you will follow this in your life. So for today, this class is over. Next day we will read another value and we will learn about it. So till then, take care, be safe at home. Okay, bye students. Thank you.